As far as I'm concerned, the man should be in jail.
And when you see what this crooked Craigslist mechanic did to his own customer,
it's a complete mess.
You'll blow a gasket too.
This is ridiculous.
This is how cops found Chris Smith's SUV 4 weeks after he hired John Raymond to do a job that was supposed to take a day.
None of this stuff is mine.
Back to this mess in a bit first. Let's get you caught up.
My radiator was leaking.
So Chris browsed Craigslist for a mechanic. This is the ad that caught his eye.
He offered same-day service.
Raymond claims he has a shop, that he's no backyard mechanic, yet Chris brought his vehicle to Raymond's mother's house here in Westerville.
He says, you can trust me, who would bring anybody to their mother's house?
Nobody home.
According to this contract, Chris paid Raymond $300 up front to replace the radiator, timing belt, and water pump. Chris also supplied all the parts.
About $600.
You got a lot of money into this.
Raymond promised to have the SUV repaired and delivered by the following day. That was the last time Chris ever laid eyes on him.
Does it call you?
No.
You can't reach him?
No.
Chris's wheels were found 4 weeks later at this house in Carroll, 30 miles away from where he dropped it off. It's all spelled out right here in this police report. Cops responded to a disturbance call. A woman says a guy named John hit her. Police didn't come across John Raymond that night, but they did find Chris's SUV parked in the yard.
How can somebody hold on to one's vehicle for 30 days?
The license plates were removed and tossed on the front floorboard, and the vehicle identification number was covered up.
He didn't do any repair on the vehicle at all.
In fact, the radiator Chris bought is still in the box.
Right here.
The vehicle was littered with clothes and junk.
It's criminal.
A DVD player was missing.
And he needs to be caught.
And get this, when Chris dropped it off to Raymond, it had 105,000 miles. When cops found it, more than 106,000 miles.
It's bizarre.
I did some digging on Mr. Raymond. For starters, in this ad, he claims he's ASE certified. I called the National Institute for Automotive Service Excellence. John Raymond is not on record. The only records I found were arrest records, stuff like petty theft, driving under suspension, and criminal trespass. Court records show Raymond lives here with his mother in Westerville, but all the times I've dropped by, no one's ever been around.
That was him.
Ironically, I spotted Raymond at this house in Carroll just days after cops found Chris's SUV. Watch what happens next.
See it?
Yep.
Raymond ran to this car with a towel over his head and raced off. That's the last time we spotted him.
How lame is this guy?
Very lame. Extremely lame.
Is he ever? John Raymond, you're in the ABC 6 on Your Side
Hall.